where everyone has an opportunity to become whatever they choose to be based on their own ability and their own talent, and that they have the opportunity to live in safe housing, the opportunity to live together as one people respecting each other. No longer tolerance, but respect. That's my campaign.